gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you?
It's only 3 hours since the initial quake struck. Information is starting to seep in. The local authorities and the local media are reporting a vast array of numbers that at this point we just simply can't confirm, including a number of deaths, how many fires there are, and there are reports of injuries across the country. But at this point, trying to confirm that information, trying to get and really understand what's happening up north has been extraordinarily difficult. I can tell you that we are still feeling aftershocks here in Tokyo, that they are certainly nothing like that first one we felt, the first quake we felt 3 hours ago, and they have seemed to lessen in strength as the day progresses. But the aftershocks are continuing. Here in Tokyo, the rail line does not appear to be back up yet. As we last checked, people are still kind of walking around in the streets. It's a bit of an extraordinary sight if you go by any of these parks. The parks are simply filled with people who are standing around trying to figure out what they're going to do next. So it's really been a bit of an unusual day in Tokyo as people try to sort of gather.